just look at this place that we're staying at in Carrión. It's like staying in a museum. It's an old monastery. We've got the library. So this is the church, which is part of the monastery that we're staying in. So it's a hotel, it's not a working monastery. I have to say, this place is staggering. I'm saying I miss this place, the peace and serenity of it. I just love this tree in the middle of the cloisters. It is worth coming on the Camino just to stay here.